Nice day for a gray wedding. We've got mostly cloudy skies out there throughout the day today. Mostly cloudy skies, not a lot going on. You might see, you know, there are little specks of green out there. Here's one just to the north of Danbury. Here's one just to the south of Haddam. It's not a big deal, but it is could create some wet road conditions this morning in southern Connecticut. But as we roll out the bus, you're just going to notice mostly overcast conditions with temperatures topping out in the mid-70s by later on this afternoon. So we've got a little bit of haze, a little bit of humidity out there going on for us this morning. Here's our stores iCam. Not the best visibility this morning in stores. A little bit better in Old Saybrook. Good morning to you. And we are taking a look at our Hartford iCam with a wind out of the east-northeast at 5. And then today, the winds are going to be out of the southeast to northwest, and that's going to be providing us with some moisture from a tropical system that is to our south and east. I'll show you that in just a second. In the meantime, New Haven, good morning to you. Pretty good visibility in New Haven this morning. Temperatures 62 to 65. The normal overnight low is 54, so we're 10 to 11 degrees above that this morning. Find your town, find your temperature. We're in the low to mid to upper 60s out there. The water temperature is still 73 degrees, so if you're heading to the beach this weekend, it's nice and fairly comfortable in terms of the Long Island Sound. And it's going to be a pretty good weekend for the beach. All right, temperatures out there and the dew points rivaling each other. That means relative humidity is close to 100% this morning. And the dew points, well, it stays muggy. And then Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, even most of Wednesday looking delightful. And then Wednesday night into Thursday, we could be dealing with a storm system of cold front. All right, so mostly cloudy and muggy, a spot shower during the day today, and then the weekend looks better. Now, I can't rule out the possibility of a passing shower tomorrow. Late afternoon through tomorrow evening, it'll be very hit or miss. No reason to cancel any outdoor activities, but I'm just throwing that out there for good measure. This system is going to be pulling away from us, which is good news. That's going to continue to go out to sea. But notice how a couple of these showers, they're kind of retrograding back into the forecast area. So we could deal with maybe a spot shower during the day today. And then here's that weak frontal boundary that's going to be making its way through the state during the late afternoon and early evening tomorrow. So that could touch off a scattered shower. All right, let's take a look at futurecast. Tomorrow's weather today shows us an hour-by-hour depiction of not a whole lot today, but again, there's little specks of green from time to time, maybe a little spot shower. No reason to cancel outdoor activities. Just, if you deal with a shower at 5 p.m. through 7 p.m., that'll be it. And then tonight, we're going to be under partly to mostly cloudy skies. Tomorrow during the day, well, we're under mostly sunny skies. And then here comes, again, that chance for a spot shower. This is around 5, 6, 7 o'clock, very similar to today, only with more sunshine during the day tomorrow. And then Sunday looks amazing. Look at that high. Wow, that is a great day. All right, so today, daytime highs climb into the mid to upper 70s. And then your 7-day forecast includes 82, 81, 81, 83, 83. 73 for Thursday. Thursday morning, there could be some scattered showers around as the result of a cold front that's going to be moving through. And here come your shoreline highs, pretty equivalent to where we're headed inland.